I'm coming back to Bedwars, but that does not mean I'm going to be posting consistently still. I never really have time to post, and yeah, just to expect videos whenever. So I'm probably just going to play as Merchant Marco in 1v1s, because it's actually really good in 1v1s, so yeah. And I'm against an Avalon. Okay. And yes, I've actually played a little bit. I'm not just, like, coming back. I'm not, like, terrible. Okay, so the reason Merchant Marco is really good is because you get 15 iron right off the bat, so you can just literally 48 blocks, like, just like that. Time to rush. And, yep, this is why Merchant Marco is good. Dang it. Stone sword. And it's that easy. As you guys could probably tell from my voice, I'm extremely tired right now. And bed's gone. See, you're not getting my iron. Oh, never mind. I guess you are. GG's. 15 iron. Blocks. Here we go. Because I can just rush mid. And that's why he died. Oh, and that's fine. Oh, 60 iron. So I'm just gonna get some armor. See, I still have 29 iron left. So I just had 60 iron. And I had enough for armor, stone sword, and blocks. I see you right there. I saw you transform. I literally saw you. Yeah. I see you. I see. I'm just gonna build up because I'm actually low now. Come on, stop running. Stop running, kid. You're dead. This little. Oh, and he fell in the void. GG's.